talking.
I'm at one.
My turn again. I have 1 year.
Guys and gals, first night, Five Nights at Freddy's. Finally got everything for the computer fixed. Hopefully tomorrow we'll get the PlayStation set up. I might give you guys a small little video so we can get going. Kind of a test. All right, well, here we go. Guys.
From the company that I'm supposed to read. It's kind of a legal thing, you know. Welcome to Freddy Fazbear's Pizza, a magical place for kids and grown-ups alike, where fantasy and fun come to life.
All right.
Fazbear Entertainment is not responsible for damage to property or person. Upon discovering that damage or death has occurred, a missing person report will be found within 90 days, where the property and premises have been thoroughly cleaned and bleached, and the carpets have been replaced. Blah, blah, blah. Now, that might sound bad, I know, but there's really nothing to worry about. The animatronic characters here do get a bit quirky at night, but do I blame them? No. If I were forced to sing those same stupid songs for 20 years and I never got a bath, I'd probably be a bit irritable at night, too. So remember, these characters hold a special place in the hearts of children, and you need to show them a little respect, right? Okay. So just be aware, the characters do tend to wander a bit.
Wander.
Some kind of free roaming mode at night. Something about their servos locking up, they get turned off for too long. They used to be allowed to walk around during the day too, but then there was the bite of 87.
I'm watching you guys all night, you ain't doing shit.
It's amazing that the human body can live without the frontal lobe, you know? Now concerning your safety, the only real risk to you as a night watchman here, if any, is the fact that these characters, if they happen to see you after hours, probably won't recognize you as a person. They'll most likely see you as a metal endoskeleton without its costume on. Now, since that's against the rules here at Freddy Fazbear's Pizza, they'll probably try to force definitely stuff you inside a Freddy Fazbear suit.
That don't sound fun.
Now, that wouldn't be so bad if the suits themselves weren't filled with crossbeams, wires, and animatronic devices, especially around the facial area. So you can imagine how having your head forced to be inside one of those could cause a bit of
I played this game before, but it really was a while back. I can't think about it. The game came out in like 2011, 2012, and even earlier.
Yeah, they don't tell you these things when you sign up. But hey, first station of the breeze. I'll chat with you tomorrow. Check those cameras and remember to close the doors only if absolutely necessary. Gotta conserve power. All right. Good night.
Oh, dang. Bunny's already gone. Alright, chicken's still there. Alright, little bunny, I'm watching you. Don't play with me. I'm not stupid. Oh my god. Oh my god. Alright, you stupid rabbit. All be well. You just stay right fucking there. Right there. Don't fucking go nowhere else. Where you at, you dumbass chicken? Oh, fuck. The chicken's gone, too. Nope. Not tonight. I gotta go to bed in a few minutes. I do not have time for this.